to Meditation Mount. And another peaceful evening in the east end of the valley. We're actually in the International Garden of Peace. And one of the things we need to be aware of as we are part of this sound immersion is that peace is not always a commodity that is in great supply around the world. The other thing to realize is with sound, it's all about resonance. It's about creating a field of resonance so that we can come into deeper relationship with ourselves, with each other, with the world around us, with life. And this resonant field means that we're in touch with everything. And we're also in touch with our sisters and brothers in other countries who may not be experiencing such a peaceful time at the moment. So we may feel tremors going through our collective body. We can also help. So whatever peace that you discover and uncover here today, that peace you can send out around this collective web of feeling as a gift to those in need. So we like to realize that we're part of one world, and we come to Meditation Mount not to escape from the world, but to strengthen ourselves and deeply drink from the well here so that we can be a force for good in the world. And this evening, we're going to be taken into a musical journey, whether you call it a sound bath or sound immersion, sound meditation. It's about allowing yourself to come into resonance with something deeper inside of yourself, something that may be calling to you. And we're going to be assisted in this journey by Karina and Kelly and their instruments. And in the end, we are all instruments of peace, as St. Francis said in his prayer, "Make me an instrument of thy peace." So we can actually be instruments of peace. And these instruments receive, they register, and they radiate. So that's what we have the opportunity of doing together this evening. So welcome again to Meditation Mount. If you've not been part of a sound experience before, Kelly and Karina will explain how you can most easily enter into it and allow it to enter into you. So thank you.
Thank you, Michael. Hello, everyone. It is so lovely to see you. And we are very thankful and honored that you would choose to spend your Friday sunset here. So thank you for that. Thank you for the energy you bring. Thank you for your physical energy, your mental energy, your heart energy, all of it. So who has not experienced a sound bath?
Wow. Yeah. Right up front.
Wonderful. So like Michael said, there's a lot of peaceful instruments, and it helps get you into a state of peace, or it helps your body relax, and anything that you do is fine. You know, laying down, falling asleep, wandering off into your mind, all of that is fine. There's no judgment here. There are moments, however, though, if you are triggered by a noise or a certain frequency or sound, and something uncomfortable might come up, I would invite you at that time to place your hands on your heart and just reaffirm to yourself that you are safe, you are loved, and that you are love. And also take an opportunity to look at that thing that is coming up so that you can transform it into what it is asking to be transformed into by using love and compassion. Kelly's going to be doing some breath work, maybe a little meditation. She hasn't decided yet, but we hope you all enjoy. Yes. Oh, one more thing. We're missing our friend, Diana. She's a doula, and she just delivered her first baby. However, one of the things that she does that we absolutely love is connecting with each other. So moving from being strangers to moving to looking at each other and bonding with each other just by saying hello to everyone that's here. So if you'd like to take a moment and just look around and say hi.
Make eye contact.
Yeah.
Connect with people you've never seen and met before, yeah. Or those you have.
Yeah.
That's nice.
Hi. It feels good. Yeah.
And do it a little bit past the point of where it feels good. So
and to strange
yeah.
news.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. Take it away.
Okay. So before we, I'll tell you all when it's time to lay down. If you feel comfortable sitting up right now, it would be nice. So we're just going to sit up and connect with our bodies. We're going to settle into our bodies through some breath work. And then we're going to do a little bit of group vocal toning together where we'll all be humming and singing a little bit. So I suggest you join in too. It's really fun. Okay, so first let's just place a hand over our heart. Close our eyes. Sometimes the other hand feels good touching the earth. And just settle into your body and see what it feels like to be you right now. Notice what you hear around you. The slight breeze on your skin. The warmth of the sun on your face. And take a deep breath in through your nose and fill up your belly. Holding it for a moment. And then exhaling out the nose again. Holding it out for a moment. Inhale deep again into your belly, pulling the energy from the earth. Holding it when you're full. And exhaling back down into the earth. Visualize this energy coming up and down into your body with every inhale and exhale. Take a long, slow, deep inhale, filling up your belly, expanding your belly. Exhaling it back down into the earth. Inhaling again into your belly. Holding at the top. And exhaling back down into the earth. And retain the breath out after you've exhaled just for a moment. Inhaling again into the belly. Holding for a moment. Exhaling back down into the earth and retaining the breath out. When you do the retention and the breath suspension, that's where we find these beautiful moments of stillness in your body. Inhale again into the belly. Holding, becoming still. Exhaling back down into the earth. Holding out, becoming still. Inhaling into the belly as deeply as you can, and then also expanding the chest with this one. We're going to be creating some space in our chest. Exhaling back down to the earth. Holding it out. Inhaling into the belly, expanding the chest, and really open up your chest if that feels good to you right now. We hold a lot of tension up there. If you need to move your neck, whatever you need to do, just create that space. Exhale back down into the earth. Inhaling again into the belly. Holding. Exhaling back down into the earth. Now this time we're going to inhale into the belly. Expand the chest, and when you exhale, visualize the exhale through the top of your head, the crown of your head. Exhale out the crown of your head. And when you inhale, you're pulling from above the crown of your head, in through your crown, through your third eye, through your throat, through your heart, through your solar plexus, into your belly. And then we're exhaling out through the root, into the ground. Visualize this movement of energy with each inhale and exhale. Inhale from the earth into your body again, into your belly, through your heart. Visualize the energy shooting up through the crown of the head and exhale out the crown of the head. Inhale from above the crown of the head. Pull it into your body, down your central channel. Exhaling into the earth. Now after your next full inhale, try making your entire exhale a hum. And humming so your lips are vibrating. Something like this, yeah. Hum. And then you take a full, long, deep inhale. And again, every exhale is a hum. Hum. If your hands are still on your hearts, you can feel the vibration of your body, just how strong this vibration is. Inhale again. Hum. Next hum, when the energy builds up behind your lips, open up into a ma. Down would be the right time. Just settle down on your back, closing your eyes, moving slowly, feeling into a comfortable position, laying with your body outstretched, your arms out, maybe the palms facing upward, if that feels right to you. Taking in a long, slow, deep breath. And exhaling, relaxing your feet and your toes, relaxing your calves and your thighs and your legs, relaxing your stomach, your intestines, your belly, all of the organs inside your body. Relaxing your chest, your heart center, opening your heart center. Relaxing your throat and your neck, the front and the back of your neck. Releasing and letting go, relaxing and opening. Relaxing your shoulders, your arms, your forearms. Each finger, feeling the energy in each tip of each finger, relaxing and letting go. Relaxing your face, your mouth, your jaw, your tongue, your throat, your face, and the top of your head and the back of your head, relaxing your hair, relaxing everything that makes up your physical form. And taking in another slow, deep breath and sinking into the earth, knowing that you are held by Gaia.
Thank you.
staying in the space that you're in. Remembering the words spoken earlier as conduits of peace. Let us take a moment, feeling the peace within us. Let us send the peace out to the rest of the world. Taking a deep inhale and exhale. In our mind's eye, coming from our heart portal out to the rest of the world, sending that peace that is much needed. Ripples upon ripples. Flowing into the grid of the earth. Now taking another deep inhale and an auditory sigh. Two more times at your own pace. Take your time. Enjoy the rest of the sunset. We thank you for your presence. We thank you for all the peace that we've cultivated here today.